The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
Wow! The roof nearly blew up the arena for this superstar.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael, and I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does King.
Superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Wow, he's still down after that.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original.
Three.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
This guy's a machine.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Three.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
We're looking at complete domination here.
Five. Six.
We've seen this before.
On the table, what destruction. With absolutely no care for their own well-being. That announcer's table has been completely annihilated.
Good grief. That thing looks like a pile of sawdust at a lumberyard.
Two.
Uh-oh.
Three.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
But what the hell is going on here?
One.
Well, he's the guy to his opponent, and what's he going for here? What a boot! Well, we're on the move here.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
The knee breaker, the end is near.
It's the end for those knees. This.
He's looking at it again.
That's it. There's the fireman carry backbreaker.
Oh, that back didn't survive.
Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
Hey, that's his opponent's taunt.
What is he thinking doing that? Hey, he's going for it again.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
He's setting it up.
Here we go.
He may have to tap out right here. Uh-oh, big move coming. Hey, he's going for it again.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Mercy, there's the faith breaker.
The faith breaker? Oh, man. Feel great. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. There was no